people ask me if I'm a theoretical economist, and I guess the answer has to be yes, but I think of myself as an applied economist, which is we're trying to apply theoretical questions to applied real-world problems. The word we like to use is a market designer, which is to say that economists all like markets, but sometimes markets can't exist, typically either for ethical or legal reasons. So it's a mixture of theory, but it's the reason why I consider it to be applied, is the emphasis is always on the application and always trying to actually apply this and enact it in the real world. The reason why I decided to do this, I was originally a frustrated mathematician, and so switching to economics, I get to use as much mathematics as I want, but it's real questions and real changes. Our research is at the intersection of operations research and engineering and mathematics and computer science. So to be at a university with such good faculty and in engineering, but also such interest, I mean, there's a wide range of collaborators for us. It's fun because it's interaction of both just a high-level theoretical research, but always trying to apply it to a real-world problem. And it's very symbiotic because you discover the new questions from trying to actually implement the solutions, and then implementing the solutions gets you to figure out how effective your research has actually been.